Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another episode of HoI4 for Kaiserreich and the Papal State. Last episode, we didn't do very much. We picked some focus paths and we, well, are basically planning a bit what to do, how to do it, and just introducing this new campaign, really. So, I'm gonna continue down right, just trying to fix Black Monday as quickly as possible, because I realized that I would really like to just get this one. Wait. I can't get that one, because current ruling party is National Populist, and our current party is Autocrats. Does anything right here actually give us? Okay, I guess, well, we can still do the other ones. So my entire intro was right now destroyed, because what I plan to do is not possible for us. Well, I guess we can always just justify war then. Yeah, that's pretty goddamn fast even. 100 days. Okay, never mind. So we better just justify another war once we're ready. But basically, I want to make myself ready for war as quickly as possible. For the eventual war in Europe, for the eventual war right here. We'll see. I want to have the possibility to engage in that as quickly as I possibly can. But before we begin the game for real, actually we can start ticking the game slightly, like speed 3 or something, while we go through all the comments, because comment you did, and you comment a lot about stuff. Like Tia said, I can't stop imagining armored Pope mobiles. Well, aren't they armored for real life? They just have like plexiglass and stuff like that, so I guess, well, they're armored, but not armored Pope mobiles. So you need to rename your battleship Hammer of God, and then someone commented ISP about that. Maybe he did that, but I still like the game, like the name, because all I think about is Thor in StarCraft, that is Hammer of the God, and he just shouts that constantly. Awesome. Let's see, I think you should use the democratic map pattern of the year of the game. Do you have one? Like, I looked around a bit, but couldn't really find any clear facts, but maybe because that I suck and I literally searched one time on Google and couldn't find anything, because, well, whatever map I pick is always wrong map for some reason. It doesn't matter if it's the Roman Empire, if it's the British Empire, I always pick the wrong map. Even though I go on Wikipedia, if I go on some map site, what the hell happened right here? Something happened right here. Flanders, Wallonia, and Netherlands. Did you just split? No? So, I'm pretty sure something happened right here and I just missed it. Well, I always pick the wrong map, so I would love if someone finds a good map on 1937, Catholic population split, I would love it. Let's see, otherwise, Kaiserreich, you can't pop. Yeah, I know. I can't pop it through peace deals, but I need to wait for the event after, so I guess I won't be taking anything to pop it. But I will try to split up the nations as much as possible, just to make sure they don't become a threat to me after I once conquer them. Let's see, build forts instead of mill factories, you won't be able to finish them anyway. That's like a pretty good idea, so let's get that up and rolling. That's actually on 82 days, that is a possibility for us to finish. Let's see, many good ministers have, yeah, they have different ideology right here, but as soon as, you know, they will spawn those events that says, this minister are promoting this ideology. I'll just say no, screw it to everything I don't like, and yeah, sure, to everything I do like, so I think we can handle that pretty well. Cute shirt. Thank you, Wishbonesy, but yeah, that's actually my girlfriend's shirt. I had nothing that was non-dirty, so yeah, I got that thrown at me. I was like, yeah, sure. let's see. Oh, right, here. A really good comment from Der Astrophysiker. Is that German? Yeah, I think so. Before the update, Northern Italy was Italian Republic. Southern Italy was syndicalist. Now they added Sardinia, the Papal State, and two Sicilies. Reason is because French syndicalist was really easily able to support the Italian syndicalist via a land connection. Would you buy the single out to North? The Italian Republic is a puppet of Austria, and Sardinia is a government in exile and of the Italian monarchy that fled after the Valkyrie was lost. Two Sicilies and Papal State, I'm not quite sure, but there's a wiki for it. By the way, Soviet Russia mostly wins the Civil War. Oh, really? Because, as we see it right now, our Russian Republic is just kicking the crap out of Soviet Russia, and well, they're losing slightly against Finland, but I think once they clean this out, they were just gonna turn around the war with Finland as well. And then of course the comment from Latvia Tanker about, well, if you are well, a viewer here, that, well, if you have a regular viewer right here, you know Latvian Tanker somehow pops up in one of my videos one way or another, because he has promoted his agenda about Latvia constantly. And right now we have a comment: since Latvia, or the Baltic Duchy, isn't Catholic enough, but it's a puppet of Germans, are we gonna see a Latvian puppet? Always something about Latvia, right? No, unfortunately not Latvia, we're not gonna have anything right there. By the way, if you're updating your mod, and, well, wait. Didn't you say anything about, like, a mod update that you had? Like, I, very long time ago, played Latvian Tanker's mod, right, about Latvia. Let's see if I have anything update about that. If he said anything. Let's see. No, unfortunately nothing. Well, anyway, so let's focus back on the game right now. So the Brat Commune, so we have the war in India going on. What other wars do we have right now? Russia Civil War, Princely Wars, United Mexican States declared war on United States, Eritrea War. God, there's a lot of wars going on right now. And of course, Mexico declared war against United States right now, and yeah, they have no chance of survival. They should make their time. Well, everyone will take a piece of America, and then another civil war will of course happen. Well, see, I don't know about civil war, but another war will happen once they have, well, crushed the normal United States right there. Budget rebalancing, we are going to finish that one. Then I think we're going to go expand the Public Guard. So are we officers? Or should we just... actually, we should probably just remove Black Friday. I don't know. Let's see. It's not damaging us that much, to be honest. Sure, it kind of sucks to have Black Monday, but we're already doing it. I just really wanted to reach this one, but now it doesn't matter as much anymore. But daily pull power gain plus 0.03. Yeah, that helps. That helps a lot. I think someone might have written the wrong number right there. It should probably be 0.3, but 0.03, that seems way too little, to be honest. Okay, let's see. Sicilian advisors, research lot, we should probably reach for this one instead. Let's see, so our officers, I want that one as well, but we're only getting, let's go for the research lot, the guard, and so our officers, and then first impetus, yeah. So military aid first, I want to know what that is. And how is our current? We have 3.1k right there. I would like to improve you first. Downfall instability, no surprise right there. We're just waiting for it, really. Could we just improve this guy? Yeah, we can. Like, I don't need anything super good. I just need something very basic. But like 2-3 divisions of this really standing tall right there. And that's 10,000. I'm mostly wasting all of my army experience. Well, I still think it's gonna be worth it. We're massively improving this unit. And we're also gonna get one more guy right here. You're gonna be deployed right here. It just feels better to have a maybe not really good, but a decent defensive unit. I have a very hard time finding if this is decent or not. Let's deploy that one right here. You need to start training, for the love of God. Train. We have enough equipment for you. Oh wait, you're gonna waste whatever support equipment you have right now. Maybe we should actually wait with that then. Until we have 2 military factories, that is. Nope. We are gonna focus right there, dispersed industry. We're gonna get... Actually, we should get all the weapon upgrades and stuff like that. Medium tanks, that's way too far ahead. We're doing this focus. Okay, we're doing pretty much everything we should be doing. Okay. Sure, we can do this. And instead of support weapons, let's actually get... improve machine tools so we can get slightly more right there. So yeah, you're gonna get your equipment slowly but kind of steadily. Abyssinia was took two states. Eritrea was annexed. So we have decent sized Abyssinia right here. Ooh, nice blue power. So the question is, switch out more of these or not? Wait, what were we supposed to be? Nationalist populist. So the UM, damn it. I thought it might have been... Wait. This, the good one we picked right here is a nationalist populist. Hmm. You are pretty decent right there. Okay, what is the natural populist right here? More military stuff. Ooh, that's actually really nice stuff right there. Maybe we should focus on trying to switch then. I would be completely fine with that. Let's see, is there anything else right here that... What? That sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but it's not good. That's just... Oh my god. Yeah, I like this one. It's not gonna help me very much right now, but... That one is not gonna help me either right now. But... Yeah. Okay, let's see. Natural populist. That's your daily blue power. That's basically nothing. Decryption... Is there anything else super good right here? No, doesn't seem to be anything very good right here. Just blue power, and the guy we have right now is completely worthless. Okay, so whatever we pick right there is gonna be better. And there we have the autocrats right there. Again, natural populist. So this is interesting, actually. Suddenly we realize that we actually do want to switch right there. Oh, well, not this guy. He wasn't super good. I do want more blue power right now, so... Okay, let's switch something from something completely useless to actually something that is giving us something tiny. But at least something. Or should we switch this guy? No, let's get that blue power first. Even though it's only 0.05, at least it's something. Everything counts to something. Okay, that's good to know. That's very good to know. So yeah, I'm completely fine if we switch right here. If we don't switch, well, we don't switch. King Sura declared war on Bulgaria. Fourth Balkan War. Boom. War. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Except taking land for you. Ba-da-doom. Alright, let's see what we have right here. I don't want the teal color, definitely not. Let's pick white. I have white glow on myself right there on the like picture we have for the thumbnail, which I really like. So let's pick white here. Then we're gonna pick the black division. It's gonna be, well, the black division is gonna be the tank division as usual, because ghost division, they can't be seen on night. That's why they're so good. Or at least that much logic behind it. Yeah, we don't have very much to do, unfortunately. I do really want... Okay, here's a good idea. Should I just have skipped this build-up part? Like, I'm trying to see how to make... Like, I have, well, pretty bad values right now. Like, pretty bad views and subscribers right now, unfortunately. Which, I'm thinking I might have to reform my YouTube page somehow. But I do really want to bring you the same kind of content. Just... me playing the game, talking through my decisions, because I think it's nice and peaceful, at least for me. And I really want to bring you this, since a lot of YouTube channels are just these short cut pieces of a campaign, which I don't have time for. I work full time, but it's also probably something I don't want to do. But here's the question I'm trying to get to. Would you have liked me to just skip this entire build-up part, where you just talk about everything and check their focuses, check their possibilities, what to do? And just now is when we begin. Now we declare a war. We have done all these things in the past. We picked these options because of there. Or like, it would be harder for me to do. But maybe. Two cities refuses. Aggressive military aid. Claiming that That would be doing a waste of time. Oh, really? That's sad. Hmm. They didn't want to help us. Bastards. Let's just do like this then. Let's just continue building forts back and forward right here. Yeah, so tell me what you think about that. And I'll see if I can even do anything about it. Let's see, decisions, we can't do anything right there. Head of military intelligence. Yeah, even if we pick something right here over other ministers, we don't seem to get those events very quickly. Maybe it's some kind of majority. If you have a majority of these units, it happens much more. But right now, we're kind of fine. We have a majority even of the nationalist populace right now. So if we should get anything, we should get it right now. Then we have these things right here. Let's see. No theorists. Okay. Otherwise, we have something for everything. Yeah. Oh, we have that guy right there. Oh, we have actually several of these. Nice. Let's see. Iron God Romania. Wow, that was a quick Balkan War. And Kingdom of Serbia have expanded quite well. Bulgaria was eaten up. My second division is coming quite soon. Let's see. I do need a second military factory. But you don't have very much right here, unfortunately. I will have to somehow... Like, the only thing you have right here is seem two right there. We might have to just go with infantry units for the first war, and once we finally have some more land, we can start, and, well, we can continue building up a tank division. We just need to squeeze out more manpower then, somehow. Well, somehow, it's just, well, we just have to raise the conscription law right here. Let's see, we should also go to partial mobilization. What more? Let's see, I was thinking right here. Don't they do anything? Oh, just lag. Nothing right there. Okay, never mind. Maybe we should pick this guy. I do want to pick one of these guys just for the daily blue power. Because we have a lot of stuff to pick. But maybe I shouldn't. We could just begin with this. We have good war support. We have everything. Let's actually begin with... No, wait, no, don't do it. Oh, wait, I think I might press okay. No, good. Let's just go down right here and pick everything we should be doing first. Like this guy. Military factory, construction speed, production efficiency, and war support. Production efficiency cap, that's the one I'm most interested in, because that will actually help me, even if I only have a single factory right now. And that's one more resource slot, thank you. Now I'm gonna get those extra men right there. So, yeah, free infantry division will be raised in Rome, but it doesn't say of what type or anything. So, yeah, okay. We'll just have to wait and see. And get construction level 2 right there. Thank you. So, what did I decide on? Yes, fix all of these ministers first. U.S. situation in Algeria. All Christian welcome to Ellis Brothers. 600 manpower, lose 40% power. And the French hate this a bit. Okay. Settling only those who have relatives right here, or we don't have enough problems of ourselves, and French Empire likes us more. Everyone, welcome. More manpower. God, that was a lot of power. I paid for it, though. It feels like all of these values that I'm receiving is a bit too, like, 1-0 too little, to be honest. Like, that should be maybe 6,000. Maybe if, even for 6,000, that feels too little. That's not even one division for me right now. Let's see, let's check a couple more comments right now. Pius Day 11th, yeah, of course it's 11th, I'm just stupid. Sorry, of course it's Pius Day 11th. Yeah, Pius 11th. Just want to check if that was the old ruler maybe we had. Let's see. Kaiserreich crashes now if France capitulates to Germany, so watch out. Ooh, that's kind of scary. I might have to rig it then, somewhere else. I think this is going to be a long campaign for the episode. Please don't fight Britain. You can't hurt mostly. Why not? Your videos are great, but make them louder. I have actually made them slightly louder. I increased the volume on basically everything by 5% and my voice about 10%. So you better tell me if this is better or worse, because I've seen a lot of comments about that suddenly, which is weird. But yeah, about 5-10% of everything. Let's deploy that other guy, and you are now not going to produce any more. Actually, are you? It all depends on how good or bad these units are, because we can get up to 6 more right here. And, well, I don't know how good those units are either, so we'll have to wait and see. Oh, we have right here. Add 4 land for... Oh my god. Before we declare any more right here, we're gonna pick both of these, because that's pretty goddamn awesome. And fight corruption. Right, we need to do these things as well. Oh my god, yeah. We can't forget about them. This is gonna be a pretty late war. I wonder if I will actually be able to do it. I need to fix the tanks right now. I'll have to do it ASAP, really, I think. Anyway, right here, yeah. I'm gonna switch you out. I think I'm gonna pick this guy. And I do really want that blue power, but what am I gonna spend that blue power on? I guess all of this. And you, head of government. Land for construction speed, arm experience gain. Ooh, so there is where I'm getting all that experience gain from right now. Let's just go through the classic stuff. Let's go mobilization, let's go mobilization speed and recruitment. Let's do the classical things right now. And there we go. Come on, please be good, please be good, please be good. Okay, I'm happily surprised over that. Very nice. How many divisions do you have? So you're the third in National, Commune of France. I might actually have to do something else. Like, I was talking about maybe invading Spain or Portugal. Let's see, where do I have that image? That's that one. Oh god, this was maybe a tiny bit too large right there. Let's see if we can fix that. There we go. Make it smaller. There we go. Let's see. Yeah, Portugal, everything was fine. All right, I saw a comment about arguing about United States should be fine because it's right between 40 and 50%. I think it looks more like 30%, but or even actually 20-30%, but if you're fine with the US, then I might grab US. It all depends on how long this campaign is gonna roll on for. National focus, we need to continue down right here and get Suave officers, I think. Or should we just end Black Monday right now? Let's end Black Monday. Or? Yeah, I need these military factories. I need those military factories ASAP right now. Let's end Black Monday and go down for those military factories now, basically. Okay, then we have 2 units. Oh wait, then we wouldn't have actually need to spend my arm experience on this if we were just gonna get these quite soon after. Well, too bad. Oh, I really like these models. Well, I like those models more than the classical ones, at least. We're gonna be the troops without any, well, without any proper equipment. Revolutionary education. Oh my god, that's horrible. And by the way, these 4 forts that we were gonna get right here. Strengthen the border. 4 forts each, right here and right here. I really hope it's in these 2 provinces and not in these 2 for some reason. Or these 2. Whatever, I want this and that state, if possible. I hope that is. Because that would help us really well against, socialists. Because that means we could just attack and let themselves wear themselves out on our forts. And then we charge them. But we do need something to happen first. We do need, like, 2 Sicilies or anyone else to attack them. Or the Second World War to begin right here. Belgrade Pact versus, yeah, the Dona Arvida Bun. Goddammit, I have no clue. Russian Republic clear war against Turkestan Khanate. Oh god, that's border gore. Ugh, that's horrible. How dare you do something like that? Right, I was thinking training. If I switch out everyone, let's see, this is 10. This is only 9. I was thinking if I switch out everyone to this, then I can train them more, which would probably make them better than the slight bonus I get from, well, 40. It's only this guy, yeah. Okay, let's do like this even. Hello, infantry. That's 20. Let's save that. You're even... Wait. Yeah, you, of course you're 10 right now. You're 9. So yeah, let's just switch everyone to that one and let's train you guys. You're gonna be as good as possibly can be. Ugh. If you got very basic infantry, then you need to make them as good as possible. And wow, that was a lot of stuff. Oh wait, that's 2 divisions. Never mind, that's not as good anymore. And none really have artillery right now, so maybe it would be time to strike them. The only problem I see is, of course, Communion of France and Union of Britain. There we go, Black Monday is over for the Papal State. Oh no. Oh no, what's going on? Oh, that's what happened. An independence war right here. And tons of different wars. Oh my god. Africa is burning. Let's continue with natural focus and let's go down for the military factories right here. Joint planning staff. So we need to go down and get this. Oh my god. So we need to get advisors. We need to get... Come on. They even said no. I thought I would just be able to bypass them. So yeah, those military factories are going to be delayed right now. Effective runway end, finally. Well, finally, it didn't really do anything. Let's go up to limit conscription and get some more men. How much do we actually have? 2.5 million. Wow, that's really impressive. That's really, really good. Research slot available. We are going to go down right now. Oh, right, we're already fixing the tank right there. Thank you, Daniel. Yeah, so here's some more research speed. It's usually pretty good. And oh my god, another episode is almost pretty much over and we haven't done anything. God damn it. Okay, so I guess I can always make a question. Do you want me to just continue like this? Or should I just until something happens and then you summarize what I did? Until next time. I think I should have time for that. Yeah, so do you want to see everything or do you want to see, well, until stuff happens? Or basically me to just play forward until stuff happens. Skin of Serbia is capitulated. Goodbye, Serbia. Austrian Empire. Portugal. Why is the game lagging right now? I have no clue, but it did. It's fine now. Just train away. Like, I don't think we will have a problem against Italy. Problem is that we need someone else to join us in it. Where do you have killed out of Italy? Well, you have tons of stuff right here. And killed out of Italy would probably be in the very, like, bottom. Or? Is it right here? Reinforce the coast, reinforce the south. And here, take 2 Sicilies. So I don't think, oh, January the 1st, oh god, so this is lockdown. They haven't even done anything. Oh my god, that's gonna take a while. So we can't expect any war to happen without us poking at people first. Let's just start upgrading everything we can. And maybe we have to, well, assemble an army to stop them ourselves. This will be interesting. We will have to squeeze out everything we can already. And maybe even get some tanks up and rolling. Oh wait, that was not the tanks. Oh, that was just the light tanks too, we researched before, of course. Huh. Yeah, this will be a bit tricky, but I think we can do it. But I will have to end this episode right now. Hopefully you guys still enjoy it. If you have any more suggestions, any more comments, anything I'm doing wrong, please tell me and I will try to make it happen. And please answer the question that, well, if you want to just have me skip forward until something cool happens, or if you want to have me continue doing what I'm doing right now. And also that, basically the same question but generally for the channel. So anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye and bye.